YouTube, you get this once because it's kind of a pain to set up the recording of it. But enjoy. So good. Oh, that noise. Entire generations of people are like, what's so special about that noise? But if you know, you know. Hey, Happy. You know what? We're going to have the intro cutscene again. I'm going to do everything. We're going to do the whole thing. Cutscenes. I'm going to play cutscenes again. Just the playthrough will take less time because I know roughly what I'm doing now. But enjoy the violin. Ah, Lisa. Single tear. Nope. Is it Gillespie Feet 69 or something? Spoopy? That's a pretty spoopy game. Yes, Sybil is a cop, unfortunately. We'll be saving Sybil this playthrough, actually. Sybil's bike, but where's Sybil? Oh no, Alessa! Alessa, if you're gonna keep walking out into rows, people are gonna keep running into you. I need to check something. Right. We used green last time. Let's go with violet this time. And we'll have bullet adjust 2 because why not have double the pickups? I'm still going to play on easy because I want to. You know what? Chat, do you want to play on easy or normal? I'll probably have more fun on easy, but normal might make up for the fact that I've already played the game and I know what I'm doing. What are you feeling? Difficulty wise, that is. I'm still going to have the double bullet pickups. Everything else should be fine. Just to let you all know as well, I did raise the brightness slightly, that should remember. So last time I played on 5, so with it being slightly brighter, maybe we were able to see a bit more in the darkness. Everything else should be good. Not even here to vibe horror games make you cry. Well, I'll play on easy then, because on easy there's plentiful resources, so I can shoot the bad things and you won't cry. I'm just going to go back into options to make sure that all saved. It did. Fantastic. Nope, I wanted to start. Oh, wait, no, next fear. I think next fear is the new game plus file, which is what I need. We'll know soon enough. Hey, Sybil.
Was I dreaming?
I'll protect you, don't worry.
How do you feel?
Huh, interesting.
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm alright, I guess.
You know what? I'm gonna go back to the menu. No, it's that button. Exit. Nope. How do I get back to the main menu? Can I not get back to the main menu once the game has started? I would very much like to get back to the main menu game. I guess not. Okay, well, I accidentally skipped the cutscene then. So that was fun. I apologize for that. The knife. Spare ribs. The knife. The cutscene being largely just Sybil making sure we're okay and then telling us to stay put while she investigates. You could kind of see the, someday someone may experience those bizarre events. These bizarre events, hopefully they'll find my notes useful. I guess here? I don't know. You can kind of see the air screamer in the background there. Oh, I'm sorry, I've got to make the obligatory. This is the future of the franchise joke. Because Konami aren't doing anything with Silent Hill apart from making pinball machines. Or licensing pinball machines, right? Time to leave.
What's that?
Yeah, spare ribs, what is that?
Huh, radio. What's going on with that radio?
How's the volume, chat? Do you want me to raise the in-game volume? I can do that. May have forgotten to equip the handgun. I guess I'm playing on normal, actually. Now?
This is not a dream. What's happening to this place?
Fine, it's fine. Oh, good. Yeah, I guess I'm playing on normal because I did new game plus. Like, new fear. Cool. I'll have the radio. Thank you very much. And then... But I have to do New Game Plus, so there we go. It's weird that it skips the intro. Where could Cheryl have gone? Guess I'll check that alley again. I like that it shows you. It's a good touch. Got other things to pick up, but it's a good touch. I think it was over here. Right, so my triangle, right. My research told me that I can't do what I wanted to do, which was get the UFO ending without getting Good Plus ending. So I've got to get Good Plus first. So this is the Good Plus run. I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm gonna stop doing that, I promise. But I also discovered that the keys you need to get through the locked door, please don't, are already there in the game, already to be collected. You just need to collect them. Okay, I'm gonna die. I just want the first aid kit. Game, give me the first aid kit. I'm probably on red. I absolutely am. So that was a waste of that first aid kit. Why do I keep pressing back? It's triangle. Okay, I'm trying to remember where the alleyway... Maybe it was the other way. The alleyway with the key is. Let's go this way. And if I run in a vaguely... Oh, I've left them behind. Wonderful. It's like if I run in a vaguely serpentine fashion, maybe the thing in the air won't be able to get me. Happy chap contributing to the challenge, thank you very much. Okay, it wasn't that alleyway. I think there's one directly ahead of me, isn't there? Yep, maybe it's that alley. Not there. I hate the fact that I can't just control the camera at will. I think the best I can do is get it behind spare ribs. Ah, here. A dog's head. Wonderful. I want the key. Thank you. Oh. Hang on. I have a text. It may be important. It may not be. We'll never know until I check. It wasn't important. Please take me back to the golden age of video gaming, where you have two pause screens. You've got the screen that says I'm facing the wrong way. The screen that says pause, and the actual useful pause screen with all of the information on it. Police car, I think, is down here. It also has a key in it. I'm going the right way. I am. Just trying to, you know, juke. Aha! No, spare rib. Ah, God, the controls. I'm fighting the controls. The horror here is the controls. Right, loop around. Stop. There we go. Whew. I don't know why I decided to do that. Just run. Just run! Okay, now I need to go to that alleyway. Do I need to go to the alleyway? Or can I just go to the... You know, I'm just going to go to the place that I have to go anyway and see if that works. What's the worst that can happen, eh, chat? I will pull up the map periodically to make sure I'm going the right way, though. I don't think it's that one, I think it's the next one. It's maybe the next one, it's not one after it. I'm hoping that because I know roughly where I'm supposed to be going now, the fact that I'm not going to be stopping to pick everything up is going to help. I think it's this one. Oh, you know what? Let's do it. Why not? There's a dog at the end. Isn't there? Yep. Beware of dog. Gee, thanks, game. There's nothing on the ground. I hate that camera angle so much. Just bonk off a wall. No big deal. Spare rib can take it. It doesn't need his ribs. Okay, that should give me a lot of handgun rounds. Yup. Wonderful. Oh, I guess I'll take the pipe. Sketchbook cover. This picture. It's me. The first picture Cheryl drew in the sketchbook I gave her on her 5th birthday. Nope. The pipe. The pipe. To school.
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook?
It is.
She's at the school.
She's at the school, chat. Hey, beautiful. How you doing? Okay, yeah. I don't think I had to do that. I think I could have just gone to the school and it would have been fine. There we go. That's what I get for glancing at chat after immediately moving the camera. That's bad. Guest is now alone in the office. You guys are responsible for making sure I don't die. We'll make sure you don't die. We'll keep you company. That's fine. And then I want to be on this side of the road. Should I try to do the meme chat? I'll try to do the meme. I have to be close to the houses. Yes! I did the meme! Ari needs to see this. Where's window capture? And then we go with... save the screen snap and we call it meme. It's probably a doghouse. I'm not sure since there's no dog around. Nothing in particular around. Right, chat, I took damage for that meme. I hope you're happy. Woo, that's another dog. How am I doing on health? You know what? I've got a couple of these. Don't need to go down there just yet. Dang it. It's not this road. But if there's a dog around, can we now say it's certainly a doghouse? Well, that's the hope, right? Oh, right. I think it's... Is it by the church? The key? I think I should have turned down Matheson Street. Can I get this way? Oh, no, I can't. But there is a first aid. There is a health drink, sorry. Take that. Oops. Wow, I didn't actually know that animation existed in the game. I don't remember triggering that animation in my previous playthrough. So we've learned something new today, chat. We've learned something new today. Yeah, done. The amount of time I wasted the amount of time I wasted going to the wrong place, I could have just gone to where I'm supposed to go first. But there we go. No, it's not there either. Right, I should just go to the house. Well, I'm here now. Nope. Actually, does this go all the way through? It sure doesn't. Ghoul! That is all that billboard said, or that sign said. It just said ghoul. Stop! No. In fact, game, I don't think I will. There it is. There's the key. Don't mind if I take... game. Thank you. Good thing that plank is there, really. Okay, so if I go straight... Oh, if I just turn left and go straight up, I think that'll take me to where I'm supposed to go to get the prompt to look in the doghouse. Because whilst the keys exist and you can pick them up, as I clearly have, you do need to... turns out, you do need to know to look in the doghouse. So there we go. And when I do this for the UFO ending, I'm going to be, you know, really good, and I'm going to remember where everything was. I'm not. I'm probably going to forget. But I can hope, right? Hey, Weldy! A work look. That seems like a fantastic thing to do whilst I'm in Silent Hill. Have a great work look. There we go. There's one of these. Spare rib. This one. Doghouse 11. And now. Chattis bubbles the memory. Look, shiny. It's true. But now, because I know to look on Levin Street in the doghouse, I can. Oh, I went past it. Just jump over my head, why don't you? Hey, Harry, I memed for you. I memed hard. I took a picture as evidence. I'll post it for tax in the server in one of our servers later. But chat can confirm, I memed. Nothing special. I mean, it seems pretty... Like, it looks like an idol, if I'm being honest. But how is everyone doing? I haven't asked yet. You know what? Let's just... Doghouse meme. Yep, doghouse meme. That's the drink I was hoping for. It was like a doghouse and possibly an associated dog. It's true. Yep. Right, I'm going to have to walk in some places, I guess. I'd be boring and walk. Nothing useful, it's a save point game. I guess I'm slightly to the side of it. Right, that's fully reloaded. How many health? Okay. Yep. We're all good. Right, before I do this, how do I... No. That's the light. How do you strafe in this game? Anyway. Spare Ribs is the father of the year. Just glad I wasn't the father of 1999. I wouldn't have done as much work as Harry does. He does do an obscene amount of work for his daughter. Right, we're just going to be here because I can do it from here. Figure out the thing. I'm also doing a new game. Okay, I've just... An Adobe Acrobat update happened, I guess, because a shortcut just appeared on my desktop. I'm also doing New Game Plus, Ari, so be proud of me. I'm doing normal rather than easy. Rather than just getting another completed easy save file. What? It's getting dark again. What's going on? Oh yeah, that makes it way easier. I mean, I still can't find the way out, but we can actually see what's happening. You know what? Just for everyone's ease. Play to enjoy, you're already very impressive. Yeah, well, I may not have realized that New Fear was going to be normal difficulty, so here we are. That gimmick. Left, right, and then... But chat, you can see things now! So, according to the speedrun I'm currently watching, that's the wrong button, the things that flap are called air screamers, and they are aggroed by the light. Dogs are not aggroed by the light, which makes sense because they're dogs, right? They have a sense of smell. Totally understandable. On the wrong side of the road. The school's on this side of the road. Yeah, dogs in liberal air quotes. Ooh, that was close. Should have been listening to that alarm clock. This should be the school. Haha! Aggro by the light could be a description for me. Yeah, I could see that. For me as well. This is impressive duking. Eh. It's all gonna fall apart now. The air quote dogs and air flappers are fine. Because they have very predictable movements. And also they stop whenever they're going to attack. There was health in here on easy. Is there a first aid kit in here on normal? Yes, it's behind me. There is. In case you're wondering, chat, the number to ring is 911. Just in general, if you're stuck in Silent Hill, just ring that number. You can learn the speedrun of the game. I don't know. Like, I'm watching one right now. It's, all bosses. You play on easy. And, like, it seems fine. I don't know. I know any percent's, what, like, 40 minutes, and you end up having to beta romper into hitting you off into a transition so that you get some, like, airwalk nonsense going on. Which, incidentally, is very similar to the Resident Evil 2 remake, any percent or speedrun, where you get a zombie to bite you on a staircase, and you step out of it, and you are floating. Right, so, if memory serves... Right, I don't have a map for the place. That's in the office on the other side of the entrance. Gotta go get the chemical, which is next to the room. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I thought the map was in here. Could be wrong. Silent Hill 3 speedrun is wild for constantly going out of bounds. It is. I love watching Silent Hill speedrun, the 3 speedrun, particularly when they use the New Game Plus stuff, like GDQ events. Right, I can't remember where the map is, so this is going to be fun. Is it in the staff room? No, but I'll take the handgun rounds. Hey, chat, does anyone remember where the map is? Before I leave, because I know where I'm supposed to be going. I think it's through there, left up some stairs. Oh, wait, on the wall. Sorry. Yes, you are correct. Eh. There it is. Thank you, Harry. Well, it's not on the wall. There is a different map on the wall. Right, I'm going to go save now. I've got the map and the ammunition because I'm not looking forward to this in the slightest. Also, chat, when I get to the hospital, could someone please remind me to go to the kitchen? Because I never went to the kitchen the first time. Right, so I think it's through the courtyard, to the left, up the stairs, and it's like the double door in front of the lab equipment room is unlocked, I think. Or is there a remember a little of this game beyond the delicious terror of playing as a child? Hey, that's fair. And thank you, Ari, for trying to remember. Welcome back, Aussie Zero. Ari is now chat's memory and chat is Bubble's memory. Yep, that's how it works. So, let's do this. It's gone wrong already. Turns out they don't care about the light. Oh, I'm trapped. I should probably just kill those because I'm going to be I walk straight into that. Yep, I deserve that. Because I'm going to be going to the courtyard a couple of times. You know what, let's just kill the two in the courtyard. When Harry's beaten an enemy, make sure he's completely taken it out or it may rise again to cause trouble. You will know it is dead when the sound from the radio cuts out. It's true. Or when he does like a really limp kick on their body. Yeah, as I was saying, I'm pretty good. I like to think I'm okay at dodging the dogs and the air flappery things, but these whatever they're called. That one's dead. I don't know where you are. There you are. Great children, maybe? At least Bear Ribalone is a writer, not an athlete. It's true. Actually, I'm going to do what I did last time and save after incremental progress because I don't want to have to do it all over again. No one wants to watch me do it all over again. I'll just get frustrated also. And actually, I will be honest, the school is the main reason I'm like, I don't know if I'm going to do the speedrun or not, or attempt to learn the speedrun or not, just because of the school. And how difficult it is to dodge things. Speedrun's fun to watch though. If you haven't seen the Silent Hill 1 speedrun, I recommend it. Haha! For a lot of runners hate the school. That's true. I can definitely see why. Nope. Harry, up the stairs. The door, Harry. The door. I'm in the wrong place. No, no, the chemicals. Harry, what are you doing? Spare rib, sorry. What are you doing? Oh, there it is. Spare rib, get in there before it grabs you. Where is it? There it is. Being so mean to spare rib. Look, he is real chonky, he likes to bonk, and he refuses to open doors. Of course I'm going to be mean to spare rib. I'm going to roast him, and he's going to be roast rib. Don't think there's anything else in this room. Ah, there is. There's ammo. Right, so I need to put the medallion in before the music room becomes a thing. And if I recall correctly, the music room is that bottom right classroom? I think that's where it is. Also, when I get to the music room, I will pull up a recap of the rhyme. I won't pull up the walkthrough, up the solution. Like, I'll figure that out again. But I will pull up the rhyme on the wiki. Nope. Oh, dear. Get off. That was lucky. Nope. Nope. Ah, so close. Just checking it's this one. It is not this one. I'm leaving. Where's the music room? You know what? I don't care. Get off. Hitboxes. Yeah, PS1 hitboxes are a thing. They're a treat. Also, every time they make that noise, yes, treat in air quotes. Every time they make that noise, I kind of think my rabbit alert's going off for someone following the channel. And it's not, it's just the whatever they're called, but there we go. Okay, right, now I need to turn the little torch back on so I can see what I'm doing. Okay, now I do need to remember where the music room is. I thought it was on the first floor, on the second floor. I thought it was on the right-hand side, but it might not be. Wait, there was only one door into it. I think. It's not on the roof, you fool. It's never been on the roof. There's no classrooms with only one door into them. Never mind. Gonna have to go through the entire school to find the music. Oh, nope, music room. It's labeled on the map, you idiot. It's right there. It quite clearly says music room. Why am I like this? Why? Okay, yeah, I guess I'll just go bottom right stairs. I've saved. Exploratory run, and then if I die, you know, we've learned things. You go here. Nope, it's from the menu. You don't just press X. Right, so, music room. I reckon if I go to up those stairs bottom right, hopefully that door at the Opposite them is... Oh, right, I also have to deal with the basement at some point. So, Bubs, how do you feel about the Twitch recap thing they started doing? Twitch recap thing? I have no idea what the Twitch recap thing is. Oh dear, I got caught in the radiator. I'm still caught on the radiator. I should have kicked. Never mind. Wow, they didn't give a dang, huh? Right, pull that up. Please bear with me. I need to pull up the rhyme. Not the solution, obviously. Silent Hill Wiki, music room. If you're a sub to a channel, they have a thing under the stream where you can show a recap of the past month, which totals the amount of time you streamed, the amount of chats that were sent to us in the clips from the past months. I mean, I don't know. I mean, the clip thing's good, but does anyone really? I guess if you're looking to, if you're like super interested in a streamer and want to see how consistent they are at streaming, then having that would help, but that just seems like a way of shaming small channels. Personally speaking. Oh, I also got an email through from Twitch yesterday. Greater ad revenue split of 55% goes to the streamer if you stream for 3 minutes, if you run ads 3 minutes every hour. There's blood on some of the keys. Does this mean anything? Check the piano, yes. Also, chat, this is with the D-pad. Oh, my. My thumbstick's not working, never mind. Yeah, fuck off, Bezos. Exactly. First flew the greedy pelican, eager for the reward, white wings flailing, I guess. That one. Came the dove, flying beyond the pelican as far as he could. A raven flies high, higher than the dove. Oh, right. It's that one, and then that one. And I think that one. Swan glides in front of a peaceful spot next to another bird. Finally, out comes a crow coming quickly to a stop, yawning and then napping. Ah, dang it. Pressed the wrong thing. No, so it is definitely that one. Cool. It's the raven, and then that, and then one of these. Nope. I think I did this first try last time. I'll get there, chat, don't worry. I did it! Oh, well, they caught five from the jump catch game, even though he's lurking. It's just that good. Okay, I don't need that open anymore. It world is so talented, it really is. Ah, it's locked from the other side. Curse you, hitboxes. Why? I think it's right. Yes. Could you not do that though? Oh dear. Harry? Why would you? One of these is not dead. You know what? I don't care. One of them is. And then it's slightly to the right. Yes. I remembered they pulled this bullshit. Not today, game. Not today. I don't know why I pressed the map button when I wanted to do back. Played Silent Hill 2 on hard mode a few weeks ago and I forgot the enemies respawn and shit. Yeah, well that's less a respawn, more that they just spawn them in once you get so far in the game. But I don't particularly want to do like new game plus plus on hard mode. Because I can't bother to deal with that. Where's the medallion? Yes. I'll be honest, I don't remember where to go now. I think it might be the basement? I'll go and check the rhyme. It's all good. It's this way. I think it's this way. No, I got turned around because the door came in. It's in the reception. Walk into a wall, no big deal. It's running blood, 10, Alchemy Lab. Boiler room? Yeah, that's what I thought. What's the clue for the boiler room? This one then. Darkness that brings the choking heat flames running the sands awakening the hungry beast. Open time's door to beck and pray. Cool. Right, well, I've got to do it. And the good thing is, even though I can't remember where the shotgun is, pretty sure the game gives you the shotgun in the bridge control room. Can I get into storage first? Absolutely not. Oh, I thought that was something I could pick up. I'm gonna press the button, but I think I have to do the valves. That's exciting, your laptop tried to die on you? That's not exciting, that's the opposite of exciting. Shh. Shark was in the bathroom in the other world school? I didn't think it was in this school. I don't know, I just thought better leave it alone. That's fair. I'm leaving. I need to get to the clock tower. It's an American school. I'm so sure there'll be shotguns all over. In the hands of the security staff. Because you need security in your schools. You know what, actually? Oh no, I was gonna go and save, but I can't. So, never mind. That's the area siren for the other world. Please. Thank you. Obviously the answer is to gun violence and more gun violence. It's true! Why would you say something so brave, Ari?
Where am I?
That's the real question.
Have I been here before?
Well, it looks like the school, but it's not exactly the same school.
I don't remember this being here before.
So I just need to pause it while I hydrated. You continue education class on treating young people who are at risk of domestic terrorism. It was interesting and kind of sad. That does sound really sad. Okay, well, let's try the bathrooms. I want that shotgun. And I need the ball, which I think is the locker room on the top floor. Is this the right door? Oh, right, in the other world you have to go the long way around to get to the infirmary. Sorry, I don't know if the microphone picked up on my sigh there or not. Why would you shoot the one in the distance, Harry? Kick it. There we go. Once worked with a charity over here that works with people vulnerable to escaping from radicalization. That was heavy too. I can imagine these things are heavy. Can I get in storage? Is there anything in storage? Ah, there's the ball. That would have been awkward. Check there's nothing else in here. Right, so if I go left to the end, and I guess all the way down to the down the corridor. Through the hole. Thanks, game. It's really the camera angle I wanted. What sucks is that we still don't have effective laws to actually report prevent violence here. I can report someone, but the hands of the NYPD is to search for through if they think it's a credible threat, and the NYPD doesn't do anything. Also, can we talk about how great the ambience is in this game? Super creepy. Ambience is fantastic. The some of the design choices are just mildly annoying. The short term. Oh, there's nothing in this room. I might as well. Oh, there is something in this room. Aha. It's a good thing I decided to turn around. See if there's any ammo or health on the in this room. But there was actually the pitch card, so that worked out quite well. Harry. Oh, right, there's another one. Kick it so its hitbox disappears. Sorry, not Harry, of course. Spare rib. I do beg pardon. Are these like, is it Moonstinger? Who has like cooldown on taking damage? Just fall over so I can kick you. Thank you. That must be such a demoralizing thing to know that you've done your job perfectly, but you can't actually, interesting, I guess I was just in red. Like, guarantee anything will come of it. Please, the notebook, thank you. Right, so, I can make my way to the roof now, at least. I've got the thing I need. Or not, I suppose. Go up and around. Oh, hang on. Much better. Yeah, the only staircase I can get to is this one in this, the one in this corner, so. It's gonna resave, because if the worst happens and I forget to unlock that door, I might be a little salty. Just trying to see if there's a quick turn, but I think there is, but I don't know the input for it. Right. That's the issue here. Oh, hang on. Yeah, that's a door you unlock from the other side. How in the heck do I get to the first floor? Weldy is on a roll. I must be missing a key that I didn't pick up in one of the rooms I can access. Although I thought they were all just, you get to the other side of the door and you, you know, unlock them from the other side. Hang on 1 second. That's the infirmary, that's the way out, but it's locked. There we go. I knew there was a door I'd missed. Who's been eating all of the whipped cream? How rude. Okay, there's nothing else there. Right, the door. It's canned cheese. I refuse to believe that such a thing exists, if I'm being honest. Real kids here love it. No, no. Tea time, you think you have a call in 30 minutes? Okay, babe. No. Canned cheese absolutely does not exist. It's fake. It's a lie. It has to be for my sanity. Do you think the whipped cream, how do you know it was using Mon, not Exhibition instead? You know what? That could be a follow-up to my incredibly popular modern art piece simply titled Meat. There's the shotgun shells. How many am I picking up with the times 2 multiplier on? Times a lot of the door so no one can creep in here and murder you. Yeah, we don't want you to get murdered. I don't want you to get murdered if I'm being completely honest. Okay, 6. Cool. I assume the shotgun's on the first floor then, on the second floor then. Right, time to go up. Or not, I guess. You're never gonna catch me! Because I can't get through here. Yeah, the sound effect there made me think there was one of them behind me. I got a bit concerned. Oh, right, yeah, it does that nonsense where it pushes you out of different doors. How could I forget? That's why it takes unnaturally long. It's because it's changing my position in the map. There's the shotgun. Hey. Big fan. Of the shotgun on the ground at your feet. That's a double barrel shotgun that I'm pretty sure I can put 6 shells in. Leonard Ryan, the monster lurks. What's that supposed to mean? Oh, I don't know, but Leonard's the villain and one of the villains in one of the monsters in Silent Hill 2, Revelation. Yeah, that's a double barrel shotgun that can hold up to 6 cartridges. 6 shells. Am I on the right floor? Absolutely. Right, there we go. I don't know if anyone... Sometimes semi-auto shotguns can have... I know that semi-auto shotguns can have more than 2 shells at a time, but this is a sawn-off double-barreled shotgun. It's got no to hold the shells apart from the barrels. It doesn't have an internal magazine. That's my problem with it. They've given us the wrong model. Also, does it bother anyone else that the suspend your disbelief, Bubsy looks metal and it's all that counts. True. Does it bother anyone else that the items rotate anti-clockwise and the equipped item rotates clockwise? Or is that just me? Those are rotates faster than the items in the in your inventory. I should have saved after getting the shotgun. Oop. And that's why I should have saved. As I've ever noticed, nope. Not only I, because I'm not exceptional or special anyway, but I'm not surprised I noticed it. Why not? I've got a couple of first aid kits if all else fails. I'm saving the shotgun shells for, they're called Splithead, I think the boss's official name. Borrow shotguns and break action weapons, not semi-automatic. Though, was this made in the US or Japan? Well, the game's made in Japan, but it's based on the US. So, that was weird. I was mashing the interact button to get out of the room. I think my best bet is still just hug the wall and hope. Is there anything? That one of those phones rings, IIRC. Yep. Well, that depends entirely on whether you're Cheryl or Alessa. If you're, oh, Cheryl's the one she needs me. But how do I find her? Cheryl. Because if it's Cheryl, yeah, sure, I'm at the school. If it's Alessa, I'm nowhere near. I might not even be on the same continent. Do I need to unlock that door? You know what? I'll unlock this door. Why are you ghosting Alessa? Because she's spooky. I can't go up from here. And I need to get to the roof. Come back to the infirmary. But yes, I'm ghosting Alessa because I want to have nothing to do with her, really. She unsettles me, and she's not my daughter. Cheryl is. I'm doing the exact thing I promised myself I wouldn't do. But there we go. Not sure what sort of shotgun either. That stock is clearly not meant to be used from the shoulder.
Cool.
Ah! Whoa, Ari's the new high priest of Toadbird. Thank you for gifting those subs, Ari. Thank you for gifting the gift of me. That is a surprise that if I hadn't been looking at chat to read on Stebodeus's comment and hadn't seen the message of the gifted subs, the alert would totally have made me jump. I mean, it made me jump slightly anyway. Not sure it's a sort of shotgun. Either that stock is clear not to be used from the shoulder. No, it's a hunting shotgun. Yeah, that's a... Is that a hunting shotgun? No. It's a shotgun without a pistol grip as well. I mean, it looks like a sawn-off, because the barrels just end at the end of the foregrip. Hang on. Yeah, that's a... Unless it's a very short barrel shotgun. Biggest jump scare of the stream so far. Yeah, this game... that's what I like about the game, though. This isn't super into the jump scares. Yeah, this looks like a sawn-off, but I'm not saying it is. He is, however, holding it like a pistol. I'm still having fun. I hope everyone else is having fun watching this. Even though, as Iris pointed out, it's not terribly jump scare heavy. I still need to figure out how to get to the roof. I've had the phone call, so I assume that opens something. Oh, I'll check the stairs over here. Nope, they're still locked. Chat. At the risk of repeating myself. Is it something to do with the bathrooms? No, it can't be anything to do with the bathrooms because that corridor's blocked off. That's the roof where I need to end up eventually. I mean, I have saved, so I could just run around and hope to stumble on the solution. It is roof time, Ari. I just can't get to... I just don't... I can't remember how to get to the roof. Because the stairs are blocked. Because the stairs I've just left behind me, I need to come down them to open that door. And then these stairs over here have a fence in the way. Oh, the fence is gone. That's what the phone call does. It removes the fence. I knew it changed something because it's a scripted event. I just can't remember what it changed. It's this one. Can't use it here, but am I not in the very specific spot you... There we go. Bag with tea. We need to go soon, though. I'm sorry, babe. Hopefully the tea's nice. Nothing unusual apart from the sign on the wall. Oh, right. I need to know that I need to flood it. Hang on 1 second while I regard a hole for a key. There's a hanging key, it's just out of reach. Right. The door is now locked. The only way I'm dying now is from your own stupidity. Well, you're in no danger there, then. I like how considerate Spare Rib is by turning the valve off afterwards. Oh, hang on, is there anything in this corner that I can pick up? Absolutely not. The courtyard's this way, isn't it? Through the door to my left? Yeah. Nope. Other side. So if the if you're wondering, I think I can't remember if I mentioned this during my first playthrough or not. If you're wondering what happens in front of those doors, when you bonk on them because you've run into them, Harry takes a step back, which puts him outside of the interact prompt range to actually interact with the door. It's incredibly annoying. Right, now the issue with me not having poked the classrooms is I don't know which ones are locked, which ones aren't. So I guess we just go up the stairs and try all of them. I went the wrong way. End my life. Again. Bonked and took a step back. And up the stairs. I'm just trying to imagine which would be the most annoying classroom to be the one I need to get into, and I'm just assuming it's the one on the in the bottom corner. Oh, here's the tech one, something. Seeing if there's shotgun shells in any of these rooms. I don't think there is. I think the next shotgun shells are by the boss, but equally, you know, I could be misremembering. So that's the... This is locked, isn't it? Yeah, I have to go through here. Oh, no, never mind. Okay. So these are all locked. Tunk, 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 tunk. Go spare ribs feet. Take the health drink. Father of the Year Simulator. It really is Gunst, isn't it? Right, so. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Harry, shoot the one on the ground at your feet. No. Much better. Well, if Ari doesn't say it's going well, because I'm playing Silent Hill, Ari and I are going to have words. Always wanted to do a D&D game based on Resident Evil or Silent Hill. Hey, Guns, I might have the supplement for you when I finish writing it. I've started writing a 5e rules hack for survival horror games. You're just on hills, so you're happy. That's fair. This DTRPG game you played is Ari inspired, so it's a good franchise to use. My issue is that I also just have games that evoke Ori and Silent Hill better because they're purpose horror games. Right. Oh god. That's what I was concerned would happen. There we go. And then the locker. Good jukes, thank you, I try. It's entirely unintentional. Just assume that all of the jukes are unintentional. Nothing inside. Oh, I meant to say, actually, I'm going to hydrate while I mention this. I think that unlocks the door, doesn't it? Opening the locker. Onyx Path are announced at the recent con. A game called The World Below, which is a fantasy story path game, but about underground civilization. So if you want to play Hollow Knight in a role-playing game, the premise seems very similar. And also they're working with the Badana Group, who are their like charity of choice for the con, are a charity that looks at the therapeutic effects of tabletop gaming, role-playing card game, board gaming, etc. And the Badana Group are making a role-playing game with Onyx Path's supervision. So I think it's called Branch Riders. But I know a couple of people in chat are interested in the therapeutic effects of role-playing, or applications of role-playing, sorry. So I'll try to keep you, chat, informed about the progress on that. But it's like early days, so both of those projects are early days. So they're going to be at least, you know, like 18 months, 24 months out before they're finished. D20 Mon's back, isn't it? It's on Kickstarter right now, like a new D20 Mon system. Hang on, YouTube. You know what, YouTube? I'm just going to pause the recording. Welcome back, YouTube. I don't know why I'm saying welcome back, YouTube. You didn't go anywhere. Like, I went. There's the jump scare. With the key. I think I've just blown Gunn's mind. Library Reserve is all the way on the other side of the world. Is this open now? It sure isn't. Oh god, I'm stuck. Turn around and run, turn around and run! Have to use a first aid kit. What? That's just rude. Already been through that room. Yeah, I'm gonna use a first aid kit, I think. I'm probably in red. Chat, do I go and save? Or do I just push on? I think I just push on through. No, I'm going to go save, actually. It's not worth the progress I've made. Oh, hang on. I think I got what was in this room. Every time it pauses like that, I get really concerned. Well, we haven't heard from Guns. I can only assume that their head exploded in excitement. I'm just glad the topic came up now, not 39 hours from now when the Kickstarter's over. I'll also admit that although this obviously doesn't have Italian Claire, this is scratching the RE2 remake itch. Nope. Is that a box of ammo or a first aid kit on the wall? First aid kit. Yeah, I'll take that. Right, through the library and obviously the two classrooms I need to check. Sure, I'll read it. Why not? Pretty sure I read it last time as well. Hearing this, the hunter armed with bow and arrow said, "I will kill the lizard," but upon meeting his opponent, he held back taunting, "Who's afraid of a reptile?" At this, the furious lizard hissed, "I'll swallow you up in a single bite." And the huge creature attacked, jaws open wide. This was what the man wanted. Calmly drawing his bow, he shot into the lizard's gaping mouth. Effortlessly, the arrow flew, piercing the defenseless maw, and the lizard fell down dead. So from old fairy tale, I remember reading it as a kid. That's a really oblique strategy guide for the boss, I've just realized. Okay, chat, that line was clean. That was some good movement. Complete fluke, but it was good. There's nothing on the chairs. Ah, there is. You're almost crying? Well, Gunst, I'm glad I can make you happy. Today I learned if you press X on the map, it zooms in to where you are. Now I can go down to the boiler room and the boss fight. And then we'd be done with the gosh dang school. Hang on, before I do that. How far do I have to run down the hallway? Too far, in fact. There it is. How's my health situation? Am I still in green? I'm still in green. I will, of course, be equipping the shotgun for the boss fight. But there we go. So, yes, just a reminder for folks who weren't here at the start of the stream, this is the good plus ending, because I did more research and on a different page on the Silent Hill wiki, it says you can only get the channeling stone for the UFO ending if you get good plus. That's the boiler room, yeah? Yes. No. Gun's catching the star this time. I will have my ampule, please. Maybe I'll use that this playthrough. And my shotgun shells. And then while I'm thinking about it, so I don't forget, I'm going to equip the shotgun. Right, that's backstep. Nope. Nope. Okay, back hop is back and Y. Back and square, sorry. I can't even blame that Xbox controller, because Y is not square. Y is triangle. Why is there on the Switch controller? Okay, this puzzle. This puzzle, fortunately, came up on the speedrun that I was watching earlier. And assuming I can remember it correctly. Hey, Rain! This is a blast from the past, isn't it? Thank you for swinging by. Hopefully the morning is treating you well. Hopefully you have been well. I'll be taking my wellness break in a moment. I'm planning on beating Split Head and then having a stretch and a snack. Because that seems like a decent enough place to do such a thing. Harry, spare rib, sorry. There we go. So, in theory, this opens the way, if I remember correctly. Whoops. Never mind. Time to just brute force the puzzle again. I don't know what I did wrong. Maybe it's different on higher difficulty. In case it was unclear, by the way, I hate this puzzle. Well, that was wonderful torch placement. Go me. I just turned it right back where it came from. Ah! Why does it default to the top option and not the last selected? Please, spare rib. The wheel. I don't even know what I'm doing. I didn't really figure out the solution last time, I just brute forced it, and I suspect it's going to be the same this time. So close. Please, the valve, the wheel, spare it. It's right there. Just your left hand was caressing it almost. Thank you. Why does it do this to me? Chat, please help. Please just distract me from losing my mind. I know that's you have. There's no inherent reason for you to do so, because me having a meltdown on stream would just be more interesting to watch. But okay, so square is just back hop. It's not the strafe button. Still haven't figured out if there's even a strace. So what's my favourite dessert? Oh, that changes daily, but right now, honestly, I'm craving a good tiramisu, or however it's pronounced. But when Kiwi came to visit, they brought us some rum-filled caramel chocolates, which were amazing, and were out, unfortunately. It was a sad time. Oh yeah, look at that. There's the shoulder buttons. You're right, Ari. You're right. It was delicious rain. Unfortunately, they were from Denmark, so not terribly easy to find around here. Would you believe? No, Kiwi and Happy came last month to visit. We just hung out and played some games. I mean, it helps that Happy lives, like, an hour's train ride away. I think I've just reset it. We've played this game a million times. Yeah, I like most of the game. What I don't like about Strafe actually is that he just runs in a straight line until he hits something. I enjoyed most of the game, but this puzzle was not one of my fond memories of it. I'm starting to suspect this, as I said, this puzzle might have a different solution on easy. This puzzle in the sewers are not fun. The sewers are fine as long as you can read the map and just walk, you know, avoid the I'll thank the maker. Avoid the enemies. But this puzzle, it's terrible. Like Spare Rib's like, huh? Where, what? As if he's never been on a lift or an elevator before. There's the lizard, and I am the hunter!
Thank you for being the stream's top cheerer so far. Your support means the world to me.
You did it. You are so smart, Bubs.
Thank you, Ari, for the cheer. Please open. Not like that! I'm dead. I got trapped. I didn't realise it was going to open its mouth. Oh, I've got so much of the game to I've got to redo that entire puzzle. I knew I should have run back to the save point. Why? You know what? I'm going to look up the answer to that puzzle. Oh, no. They're checkpoints. Like, I know that's a one-hit kill. No matter what difficulty you're on. Please open your mouth. There we go. I did it! That was all I needed to do. I panicked and tried to run away because I... Yeah, I have no excuse. I just panicked. Oh, hey, look. It's not Cheryl. It's leaning against the boilers.
Huh? What was that?
Splithead.
Who in the hell was that?
Actually, embarrassing is what it was. Where am I? This is a boiler room. What is going on here? Right. Is Kate Gordon one of the teachers? I can't remember what that key's for, if I'm being honest. Ground floor. Almost nothing, because I went straight. I knew roughly where I was supposed to be going. Top floor. It's slightly more than nothing. Yeah, cool. Give us a fun fact about Harry's voice actor before I take my bonus break. I'm just going to reload the shotgun. Reminder, by the way, well, he was also the voice of Dracula in Castlevania Symphony of the Night. That is a fun fact! Reminder, I guess I mentioned this last time because I discovered it last time, but the color behind all the text, so status, equipment, command, all of the options, I guess, that changes depending on the difficulty you're playing on, which is how I knew I was playing on a different difficulty than easy. Because it's blue, and I think it was, I want to say green on easy. Anyway, I'm going to take my wellness break now. So YouTube, I'll let you bathe in the glory of Toadbird for like a second. Yeah. And then pause the video. Recording, sorry. The game has disappeared. The game's back. So, correct me if I'm wrong. The hospital, I need the bottle from the kitchen and the red liquid from the director's office, which is opposite the kitchen. I also have just remembered that I was going to look up what this key is for before I leave the hospital. Before I leave the school for the hospital. I need to look at the list of teachers so I know where Kay Gordon lives, which totally makes sense. And that's how I get to the church. Yes, cool. And then the good part of the good plus is I have to find Kaufman in a restaurant in the... Can I open this yet? No. I have to find Kaufman in a restaurant in the leisure area before the boat. I hear a church bell, I think, but who is ringing it? Jesus. So it rings every church bell. Don't you know anything, Harry? Spare rib? That's the wrong door. Hit me, the one who rings. Oh no! So I need to go to I think it's reception, right, that has the list of teachers. I'm all turned around. I'm gonna save after the reception. Is it this? Yes, there we go. Nope, too far. Radiators, not even once. Please, I just want the notepad. Thank you. See if the dare betray you when you play next. Every character you have, I'll let you have Cloud of Daggers no matter what character you're playing. It's just so we can see if those dice dare to betray you. Okay, so where does Kay Gordon live? Right, I'm still in the school. I'm sorry we couldn't, Harry. There, so like straight down and then left. Yeah, time zones are an issue. Time zones are always an issue with international friendships. Let's go right. Let's go right a smidge. Now, one of the plays in the game we did last night is in Italy, and I felt really bad that we ran late. Good news, though, going back to the fact that I have to do the good plus ending, because I have to get the good plus ending when I go for the... That was a plate on the floor. Never noticed that. Oh, I didn't notice that last time. I don't think I did. When I go for the UFO ending, I'll have the katana, and I can just slice and dice my way through the game. It'll be great. I've just realized that means I'm going to be doing the UFO ending on hard. Right? Because I assume it's you have to do new fear, or next fear, sorry, to unlock it. You can't just play on a new game that has the requisite save files associated with it. That's a good question. Yeah, I thought it would be. Wonderful. So we'll give that a couple of streams, and then if I die, we'll just give up. How do I get to the church? Left. Yes. Hang on. Is there anything at the end of the road? Oh no, I picked up early, didn't I? Because I ran down here like... No, could I get down here earlier? I could not. I'll be fine. Okay, there's nothing there. Yeah, in fact, there's an air screamer. So we're going this way again. I wouldn't say I'll be fine. Like, having the katana will help, I guess. I suppose what I could do is, like, off stream, just load up an entirely new save. Like, just start a new game on easy. Run to the house on Levin Street and see if it's there. So I was just seeing if there's anything on that porch. I mean, it also did throw me when I started the next fear and it just starts you in the diner. You don't have to do the first sequence where you get murdered in the alleyway. Please. Thank you. Just be cool and stay back there. Is this the church? No. God, the sound is... Oh, that's the church. The sound design in this game is so good. Right, I don't think I reset the settings that will cause them to crash at this point, but we'll find out. There's GC. Bless the stream. There's Gillespie Feet 69. Or was it just Gillespie 69? I think it was just Gillespie 69. I can't remember my own stupid joke. It was that bad and unmemorable. Forgettable, I guess, would be the right word. Oh, maybe I did change the setting back. Welp. Hey, YouTube. Just gonna pause the recording. Welcome back, YouTube. We are getting spooky in here, Blink. We are getting spooky. So far, we've had two jump scares, actually, if you count Ari's gift bomb. And the game's crashed. That's the spookiest thing of all. Right, now I've got to remember where that health drink was. I can't remember where it was, chat. Was it to the right? Or was it to the left? I think it was to the left. Crashing games are scary. They are. They really are. Well, here's one. I don't know if it was this one I was thinking of, but there was one to the left. So. If you play this game for the first time, my advice to you is always run to the end of the road and check the house at the broken end of the road. And there's usually something good to pick up. It's usually a health drink, in all fairness. Oh no. because I want that. I just want this, and then I'm peacing out. There we go. Do 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 do. Okay. Oh god, I'm juking these because I don't know where I'm going. Never mind the air screamer. He's trapped in a building. More fool them. I probably missed a couple of things, but gonna be lurking. Just want to say hi real quick. Don't get too spooked. I'll try not to blink. This is my second playthrough, though, so I'm reasonably good with the spooks. But lurking's totally valid and fair. Right, if I go this way, is there anything... I'm following my own advice. Is there anything to pick up at the end of this road? Oh, there isn't. Careful about looking at Sandhill. Very good advice, Ari. Very good advice. Right, can we get Jesus Christ to bless the stream again? Yes, we can. Doubly blessed. There we go.
Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
She mispronounced gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
Oh, Blink One Jump Catch.
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
Good avoidance there.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random.
Apart from growing a Twitch audience.
You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
I was proud of that one. I thought it was a good one.
The Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait, don't go yet.
Gillespie feet 69 out. Yeah, I really can't remember the stupid joke name I gave her. Please, the Flauros and the key. Thank you. Alright, I know there's a health drink to the on the way out. I was just seeing if there's anything else here. Ah, there's a save point, of course. Oh, hey chat, in case I forget, even though it's the next building on the block, please remind me to go into the gas station. I think that's where the chainsaw is. I don't want to steal the collection box, I want to save my game. Some Diet Coke and chips? Sure, why not? Right, I can't remember if I can go out this door, so I'm just going to check this door anyway. Yeah, it's locked. Never mind. To the gas station. Crunchy Cheetos, if they got them. Sure thing, I too like Cheetos, so that works out quite well. I need a new computer chair. Another one I want to get, it's just Angel's car isn't terribly large. So How do I get in? I'm going to assume over here. Yeah, Angel's car isn't. Nope. So we can't fit the chair in the back of the car. Big enough if we put the seats down? It's fine, babe. Oh, hey, speaking of cars, why doesn't Sparrow just take this? So that's where the gasoline tank is. Where is the stuff I use it with? I imagine it's elsewhere in the game. A car engine, nothing strange about it. Except the fact that it's not in the car. That's pretty strange. Well, I guess it's a garage, so maybe not. Ignore me, what do I know? Can't leave without Charlie's Dad of the Year 1999 edition. It's true. Right, anyway, I'm going to save in here so I don't have to remember to pick up the gasoline if I die. Just a random save spot, I guess. Chainsaws. I'm on Block Street. The whole thing is Block Street. Oh, it literally says chainsaws. Okay, I see it. Never mind. Ignore me. There is a... Teach me to not look at the map. Oh, it's the first dog I've been hit by. In front of a storefront. I assume it's in front of the chainsaw store. Chainsaw store, sorry. Yeah, I changed it to purple, but when I loaded the next fear... I guess it went back to green, and I just haven't noticed. Hang on, one second. Much better. Wait. No. You should be on two. Nope, that's not what I want. Okay, I guess I've been using the normal amount of ammunition the entire time, and it's been fun. I have to go furniture shopping anyway, so I'll have to organise that. Just need to stop booking up my weekends. Look, I have to work. I like having money with which to buy you things occasionally. And to buy me things occasionally. Renovations and repairs. Oh, I see. So I assume because I've picked that up, I can't use the rock drill? Is that a thing as well, or am I misremembering? Highly deadly. Yeah, Ari, check her. She posted a picture on the Discord server of the flowers I got her. Just checking I'm on the right road. I thought I was, but you never know in this game. I'm so glad that secondary options menu has toggle auto run. I didn't go down here last time. Is there anything actually down here? About on the other side. There we go. Right, now I can do the bridge. I went the wrong way. Ignore me. I know what I'm doing. I haven't played this game before. This is my first time playing. Completely casual playthrough. Am I on the wrong side? Oh, no, there's a little gap. Please. And we stop. And we walk. And then we run. And then we walk because doors and spare rib do not get along. I'll take the shopping district map, thank you very much. And the health drink. Am I misremembering? I thought there was a shotgun in here last time. Oh, right, yeah, I have to use this from my inventory. Sparrow is most adventuring parties with his door issues. You know what, chat? I'm gonna save. I was also thinking, I'm probably gonna take the detour to the police station to get all of the ammunition in there. I hope that's okay with everyone. Like, it's not necessary for the completion of the game, but I'd like the extra ammunition before I head into the hospital. It also means we get to see Jerry again. Always raid the cop shop, it's true. Is it extremely necessary? Well, I guess it is an extra box of rifle ammo, so there's that. Before that, however, just slam chest first into the wall. It's very important. There we go. Hope everyone's having a fun Thursday afternoon hanging out here. Obviously, I'm aware that some of my audience aren't the largest horror fans, so I'm trying to make it as bearable as possible. I think it's left and then like two, and then oh, no, it's just there. Cool. So hopefully I'm managing. There's Jerry. Oh, Jerry. Jerry, that's why. I'm right there, Jerry. You couldn't have just let me go into the police station. That Jerry. Actually, I'm going to save in here because of Jerry. So, I'm just going to grab the ammo that's out here first. So I was at 28 shotgun shells. Okay. Yeah. The double ammo pickup is now working. So I played the game up to this point with the normal amount of ammunition. I got 200. I can't pick up any more handgun rounds, so. Yeah, so let's see if I can find any new lore in here. Does that... I'm sorry, but... Ignoring the thing on... The poster on the right. Nope, I want the billboard. Does that look like a chicken to anyone else on the left? Is this an anti-chicken police station? What do they have against chicken, apart from their foul behaviour? Boop, 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 boop. That's a pun that's going on the list. I'm going to lose so many followers for that joke and viewers. Oh, why do I bother? It's about 2:19 into the stream. I should probably heal. Oh, the community challenge is 95% complete thanks to Angel Wraith's latest donation. Nothing helpful. I could pick the handgun ammo up, but I don't need it. So something on it. Product only available in select areas of Silent Hill. Raw materials, White Claudia, a plant peculiar to this to the region. Manufactured here. Dealer equals manufacturer. You know, I don't think I read that last time. I think I missed it. I read this, I think. There's a memo on the desk. Coroner's seals called. Officer Gucci is unlikely to be murdered. He apparently died naturally. But medical records show Officer Gucci had no prior symptoms of heart disease. Thanks, Ari. Oh, Angel's put me in stream jail. That's fair, I suppose. She's one of those. You want to make it clear you don't approve of the joke? I didn't think you would. I didn't think you would. Okay, I guess we say hi to Jerry and make our way over to make our way over to the hospital. Ari, as the Silent Hill expert, is there anything I need to do before going to the hospital? Y/N. I'm going to hydrate while you reply because of the chat delay. I think the hunting rifle ammo is in the Otherworld police station. Thinking about it. No, okay, right. But I know the stuff I need to do in the hospital. There's some healing on the drawbridge. Oh, I might go and grab that then. Whoa, Jerry, calm down. Okay. I can find the healing on the bridge, and then I'll just turn around and go to the hospital. Aha! Please, thank you. And then I'll just run down this side because it's just it's the hospital side, so. Right, if I remember correctly, there are some dogs in front of the hospital. I'm conditioned at this point that if there's a car, I'm just like, ah, that's the end of the road. Have I gone too far? No, the hospital's at the bottom. Yeah, I've gone too far. Before I do the check, however, is anything actually over here? There's nothing in that corner. No, okay, right. And now, where we spend the next 3 hours. Gonna save. I'm gonna enjoy the hospital music because, again, we're gonna be here a while. There's Kaufman doing his thing. Pew pew. But hey, we get to see Lisa again. So that's nice. I like how it makes you think he's committed suicide. What up, Doc? What's up, Doc? That's the worst Bugs Bunny impersonation.
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
That was almost bad.
Thank God, another human being.
Do you work here?
He's responsible for this mess.
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters?
I did.
Have you ever seen such aberrations?
Yeah, about 3 months ago when I played this the first time.
Have you heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Looks at the thing on the floor. Well,
yeah.
Evidence would suggest.
Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
And this is why you should never assume.
I see. I'm sorry.
Who says that to someone who's such a jerk? He really is.
Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Bye, Kaufman. I'll see you in a couple of hours. Right, it's that. I think it's this door that I want to get the map. Absolutely, actually is, yes. Hang on, is there anything to pick up in this room? I'm not seeing anything. Ooh. Don't mind if I do, game. Don't mind if I do, and here's the map. Just rip that off of the wall. And hey, if you're watching this, I guess I should try to promote myself. If you're watching this and you aren't following the channel, please do consider following the channel. There we go. There's my shill. Back to the game. Back to pretty good game. Subpar gameplay. Side note, this room here, whatever it is, the examination room, I hate it. Its layout is so awkward with the camera angle. And hey, if you are watching this and you're already following the channel, thank you. I really appreciate it. Right, so I want the door over here. Yep. And then I want the kitchen for the bottle. This one. Can't for me to play Silent Hill 2. No, what you can't do is wait for me to end up in the Silent Hill Historical Society and tell me there's nothing wrong with it. I'm on to you, Ari. I remember Weldy. And I didn't see it, but I remember Weldy's comments. Oh, once everybody else has completed the challenge, so I'll arrange something with my Discord community for an evening of Jackbox. I say evening, obviously. I have a decent international audience, so it won't be evening for them. I had an idea for a graphic you could use for merch. Now I'm going to have to draw it. You really are. I also had an idea. I need to figure out how to do... Yep, some job. I need to figure out how to do... Do I really have to look at the liquid for the bottle to spawn? Okay. I need to figure out how to get words in a circle in GIMP. The room next to me. A glass of our lies shattered. It's not just broken, it's been smashed to bits. And from that, you're supposed to deduce that you can pick up the liquid if you get a bottle for it. It's not terribly intuitive. You have so much job-related rage saved up. That's fair. Now I have to figure out how to get the liquid. There we go. What's this? I don't know, what is it? You can't just say, what's this, and then not do anything. Interesting. No, the book. The book. Okay. Or not, I guess. Okay, there's nothing there. I'm leaving. Okay, so the hospital is what I'd take the elevator up to a room, and that's what triggered the other world. I'm gonna go and save. Nope, that's the elevator. I'm gonna go and save first though, so I don't have to deal with finding a bottle and. Putting the liquid in it again. I'm not looking forward to this chat. I'm really not looking forward to this. I don't mind letting you know. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, have I banjaxed myself? By choosing the chainsaw. High strength, medium range. Oh, so the main difference between the rock drill and the chainsaw is that you can just walk around with the chainsaw on and it just passively damages things you walk into. Cool. Quick look to make a phone call. Look to make a work call. God, you have a job in this economy? Congratulations if you have a job in this economy. Shout out to you. If I recall correctly, most of the resources were in the other world. But I'm still gonna check everything on this floor before the world shift. Well, I think most of them are locked until after. Well, glad I picked that up. Mostly because I'd completely forgotten the map was split into two for the hospital. What am I? There we go. Take the basement key, because I need that to turn the power on to actually use the elevator. Not seeing anything over there. Is there anything in this corner? No. I think it's everything, right? Because I've been in the kitchen. That's the director's office. And this is the basement, which I need to use to turn the power on so I can take the elevator up. After I've turned the power on, by the way, I will also save again. Interesting. Rain winning points from the jump catch game. Hey, where's my friend? Is my friend in here? My friendo was in here. Is it the next room? Supposed to be going, if I'm being completely honest. Just buy myself some time to think. The operating room, I know it to be... I think it was the top floor, and then something happened on the top floor. Oh, bye, my friend. By the way, I'm entirely talking about the fire axe. But that might be in the other world. Okay, it's not a fire axe. Is it a sledgehammer? Oh. It's a sledgehammer. Ignore me. Yeah, it's there in the other world. Okay. Right. I think it was the third floor. Or not. Oh, wait, no. It was a button appears, doesn't it? If you go to the right floor, there's like a fourth floor option. Or is it maybe it just appears after trying all the floors? There we go. To the antique store with a lesser. Now everything is otherworldly. Don't have the map for this place. It's always easy to make a change where you can... Help! I need a map. If I don't have a map, how am I supposed to know where to go? Nope. Turn that off, you fool. Thank you for locking behind me, door. Big fan of that. It's weird, isn't it? Like, I can remember the, the school, but not the hospital. Oh, I guess there are loads of doors I didn't check on. Whoops. I think 301's a save room, isn't it? Please. Spare rib, the door. The plate. Thank you. Good old jump scare that I had forgotten was there, I'll be honest. Nope, that's not the door I wanted. This one, I think, is 301. Yes, there's the birdcage. I remember that's in 301, chat. Ah! Happy chap got me. I'm not ashamed to admit. There's the save point. And some shotgun shells. Don't mind if I do. And the VHS for later. Or VCR, I should say. And it's marked on the map quite handily. Hey chat, you're glad I raised the brightness level? Even D&D released a question. Would you like to throw in the group chat? Sure thing. Holds up a mirror to Bubbles. Thanks, Unstabidus. Yeah, I mean, if you want to throw in the group chat, you can ask it now if you want. I don't mind. Actually, the floor's empty now, so I can use the light. Let's talk about being a dampier. You heard of the faceless background? I have not. If it's official, though, it's allowed. I don't mind. Back to the elevator. please. I would like... Okay. Hang on. Is this the room with the blood bag? Yes. Yes, it is. Wonderful. I'd also like this first aid kit. Just because, you know, I like health. Basically, that's a character pretend to be two people, which I thought made sense. Yeah, that's fine. It's fine by me. Is there anything in the storeroom? If there is, we'll never know. I think I've got everything I need in this area. Turns out, no, I didn't have everything I need from this area. So that's that. Then room 307 obviously is... the last room to check. Room 307 is locked. Can I, in fact, take the elevator? Because that would be convenient. Oh, wait. If I had to unlock that door, it's going to be locked on the other ground, on the other floors. Never mind. I'll take the stairs. And before I do that, I'll just save. Because it's right here. Because I'm not aiming for the 10 star, so I don't care about save, the amount of times I save. That was the right way, because this is the staircase. Kind of want to go down to the basement to get the hammer. But I think I need to be in the elevator to do that. I'm just going to explore. Room by room. So that's the one you have to go through the nurse center to get behind. Oh gosh. Do I still have that written down somewhere? That's important. I know that much. I should have that written down somewhere still. Yes, I do. It spells alert. Good moment for a screenshot. It would be. Yes, it would be. But I wrote it down last time. You know what? You're sufficiently far away to not be an issue right now. Please. I'll take the lighter. It's locked. It's just doing a little wiggle. Did I try this one? I have now. Is this the one where you can use this from the doorway? I got too close, that's on me. It's kind of hard to see where it was. All of the Mad Hatter plates. Mad Hatter plates, all of the Alice in Wonderland plates. And we leave. And this is the thing saying about do them in reverse. Oh, thought it was. Never mind. So that should be everything on this side I've checked. Yep. To the nurse center, I suppose. And that's the rhyme about where the plates go, but I don't have all the plates yet. I think I've only got three of the plates. Yes. I will be back. Oh, no, I need to go all the way around. Right, idiot. I need to go through down the stairs. To the next floor. I'll be back. Insert really bad Arnie impersonation. I can hear you. There you are. Right, I think this door is closed. Yes. Because that's the way out, so they're not going to just give me that one. We'll go into these. That's a bit mean, putting him right there. But then I guess I did also just... That's the jump scare. I guess I did also just shoot in point blank with a shotgun, so I don't need to reload just yet. Those are handgun rounds. Dang it. That's not what I need. Person in here. We're over here. Give them a kick so that they're actually dead. Okay, that wasn't really worth the shotgun shells. But there we go. Oh, sweet, merciful shotgun shells. Oh, no, that's the plate. Right. Plate to queen, and then we save. In the director's office. You know what? I mean, I know I have the chainsaw, but I think I'm going to go to the basement to grab the hammer. It's in the boiler, in the generator room. Not today. Turn that off. Because there's ghoulies in the basement, I believe. I forgot there was a door there. And then it should be here. Yes! There's my friend. I think I can just peace out now. I don't know if I need to do anything else in the basement. Let's check the morgue while I'm here. You know what? I haven't used it yet. And I have it. Okay, that's not really doing anything. Especially not compared to the hammer. Chainsaw, why you like this? No, get off me. Please. Ah, jukes! It's the pacifist chainsaw, apparently! You're not dead. There you are. Yeah, apparently it is the pacifist chainsaw. I was expecting more, if I'm being honest. Oh, an ampule. Body's laid out in the bed. Don't feel like checking this out. No, I want the medicine. Thank you. I meant to press back to check on Spare Rib's health level. Oh, we're okay. You know what? There was a health drink in here. And I have 11 of them now. That's the basement dealt with. Is there anything left on the first floor? I guess there's the medicine room. That I could... I can't remember if I can get in it. I cannot get in the medicine room. Never mind, that's a storeroom. That is locked rather than... like... barred. I know I need to go up to the second floor to the nurse's station now, but I'm just going to continue my exploration of this floor first. So I think the that's the basement door. I think the basement's on a different kind of map to the rest of it, so it has to load in the basement when you go there and leave there. So I think that's why it took a bit longer to load. Right. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, so that's the external door that's locked. Yeah, as I came in here, I was like, no, wait, you can't come in here because there's an enemy in here. Right, I think this is Lisa, isn't it? No, never mind. Sound is coming from beyond the door. Because this is locked. No. It's not locked. Okay, so up to the second floor, I guess. The quickest way would definitely be not the elevator, actually, because that door will be locked, so I have to use the stairs. How's everyone doing? You having fun? You enjoying? It's always a little bit of a shame watching someone play a horror game for like the second plus time because they roughly know what they're doing. Nope, I say that and I'm pretty sure I just went the wrong way. No, I did not. This is the door I want. White, blue, orange, green, purple, yellow, black, red. White, blue, orange, green, purple, yellow, black, red. Oh, that's green. Okay. Ah, idiot. Stop doing that. I don't want to remove any plates. Sorry, I'm just focusing and trying not to remember the clue so I don't have to go back to it like a scrub. You're not, like, it's not being a scrub. I'm being prideful. I'll admit, I'm being prideful and arrogant. Believing I can do this in one, relying on my memory. Heck yes, I can. Entirely justified. Now. I think I'm going to go save again. Oh, wait, no, I'll just go and unlock the elevator, because then I can take that up too. Down, and save in the director's office. And that's why I like the hammer. Oh, you were actually just straight up dead. Cool. Spare rib, you want to face the nurse? Thank you. Yes, before I look in any of those rooms, I'm going to go and save so I don't have to deal with the puzzle again. Made a lot of progress. Well, the thing is, Ari, I know what I'm looking for. So, that helps, obviously. I'm not just blindly stumbling from room to room. How's my health situation? I know I took a hit. I've got 10 of those, that's fine. Sure, I'll run around in the dark. Why not? But welcome back. Up to the second floor. It's alright. Like, I can make all the progress I want in the world. I'm going to hit that part with the weird hospital bit. Where you have to go through all the doors and like, chain the door so the demon doesn't get out. Soon enough. Yes, so... So I'm just, you know, I'm enjoying the game while I can, because that bit's not great. It's not as bad as the puzzle before the before Splithead, but it's still not great. It's locked. Right, IIRC. The operating room is where I want to go. I got my friend, my best friend, the hammer now, so I can be a bit more free with killing things, because the chainsaw did not impress. I will be honest, the chainsaw did not impress. This bottle kind of stands out, and I don't know if I can pick it up or if I'm just missing it. There we go. It is, in fact, hammer time. They can't touch this because they get knocked back when I use the hammer. Is the rock drill any better? The wiki says the rock drill is slightly more powerful. Please die before this one over here catches me. Yeah, but not really. Okay, so basically just wait for the hammer. Something like you care more for your hammer than your own daughter. Hey, look, the hammer won't let me down, run around, or desert me. My daughter demonstrably has deserted me. Problem is, both are hard to maneuver with. Yeah, the wiki was... I mean, the wiki says you can damage things just passively by walking into them with the chainsaw, which I guess is an advantage, but... Alright, that's why I needed to come in here. Wait, isn't this where the hospital goes squiffy? Pretty sure this is where the hospital goes weird. If you're wondering, if you noticed Harry turn left and right for a moment there, that was me remembering which way to go to get out of the room. Deserting implies she wanted to leave. Did she have a choice? Probably not. I also went the wrong way out of that room. I want to go and save. Also, I need to be in the basement. So. The trouble with the double doors in the hospital particularly is that their texture just blends in with the wall. Canonically, no, she did not. She has abandoned me, though. Well, I guess abandon also implies intent, whereas she got taken. So maybe. Nope. This door. Also, of course, I'm not saving, like, every 2 minutes this time around, so... That also cuts down on, speeds up progress. Harry's Liam Neeson? You heard it here first, folks. Controversial opinion. I really liked Sean Bean in the Silent Hill movies. Like, he had the warmth that I imagine Harry would have. To the left. It's just a pity that Christoph Gahn decided that no one would want to watch a guy going after his daughter in a creepy horror thing, and in fact just created a mother figure instead. If I posit, Angel has also been kidnapped by her employer. Oh, Rain winning again from the jump catch game. Like, what is that reasoning? Of course people will like to see that. There's a whole game about it. And it sold reasonably well. It sold well enough for a franchise to spawn around it. Can't carry those, but I will take the shotgun shells. Harry wasn't masculine enough, it would never fly into today. Oh, I'm so angry. I am 100% going to watch the next one he makes, because apparently he's writing another one, 31. So I think I'll get 12 from this. Yep. Nothing inside. No, I want you to push it. Oh, gosh. Harry, get spare rib. Get in the corner. Looks like a hallway under the grate. Too far. Mr. Mad, if weird shit like this happened to anyone, of course they would faint and freak out and shit. Alright, I need to pour the alcohol on it first. Yeah, apparently the one he's writing now reflects like horror movies now. Because obviously horror as a genre has moved on since the Silent Hill movies were made. But I don't know, like, just give me a good psychological horror film. Oh, this scene. If you turn the flashlight off as soon as you leave the menu, all you get is the fire. Nothing else appears because it's all dark. They pulled that off in the speedrun I was watching earlier. It's pretty funny. Wow. You have a glass jaw. Right, Harry, could you please face the woman stabbing you? Okay, I didn't think she was dead. I was trying to kick her. Maybe Silent Hill Homecoming will make an interesting movie. Yeah? I mean, obviously... Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to come in here. Silent Hill Homecoming, obviously, very inspired by the movies themselves. You know what? I just want to... So I could see that working. Oh my, the one in front of you, spare rib. The one in front of you. Right. I have absolutely zero patience for these nurses. Can you tell? I'm back to my hammer. Now I've used those 12 shells I just got. Wasn't a great game, an interesting concept, just executed poorly. Yeah, that's what I've heard. And then... Everyone memes on Downpour, but from everything I've seen, Downpour again is a decent idea, it's just poorly executed. But with Downpour, I think they just ran out of money. Which is obviously going to... Fucking jump scare. That one got me. That's the first jump scare that's got me so far. That one, less so. Yeah, everyone memes on Downpour, but I think the devs ran out of money with it. Which is obviously going to make your game suffer. There's the VHS. Hey, Ari, do I need to watch the VHS? You think so? That's what I figured. I mean, I'll clear out everything down here first, of course, before going up to the third floor. Downpour is just poorly written. Yeah, so I've watched a fair number of speedruns of Downpour recently, just like different runners and different routes. Well, similar route, same route, but different runners with different commentary. And apparently there's a theory that with Downpour originally, you were supposed to play it from the police officer's point of view.
What's this?
And it got changed to Murphy. Or something like that.
Looks like someone's been here.
There's the key. Alessa. I feel like they wanted to recreate some of that stuff. Some of the stimulus is too great, but didn't have the actual ability to do it. And that, yes, I think it was... Hang on. Because such things are important. I think it was the first game that the studio had made, Downpour? I mean, by that point, obviously, you could also tell that Konami had just given up on the franchise, but... Sorry. It was the second and last game they made. The first game was called Russian Attack Expatriate and was a platform action stealth game instead. It was also published by Konami and was a sequel to a 1985 game called Russian Attack. But they were declared bankrupt in September 2012. 2 months after Downpour was released. There we go. Sorry, 1 second. I'm just scanning through the development section on Wikipedia. That doesn't help in any way, shape, or form. Wonderful. Anyway, back to the game. I've heard rumors that Team Bluebird is making the next Silent Hill, which is going to be very, very bad. Yeah, I've heard that. I don't know. Their games always have potential. I mean, I know obviously you struggle with Laserfear because of the motion sickness thing, but their games always have potential. No, I want the key. Thank you. Team Bloober says, ah yes, which paid of the DM? Yes, unfortunately, of course, they do focus on the mental health is evil and scary aspect of things. Is there anything down here? No. Which obviously you shouldn't use the DMS to dictate your themes essentially. I guess we'll watch the tape first. Send on Discord and your computer have seen your messages and respond shortly. Oh no worries, Ari. There's no rush to them. I just wanted to let you know that I'm still happy to hang out with you despite the thing you posted. Well, it's I mean, obviously I get that it's a hard thing to pull off in a psychological horror game, not making mental illness like the main scary bit. Because it's just, that's the crutch, right? Fear of the unknown is really hard to do well. And a lot of this game's ambience works because it is unknown. And by this point, audiences have seen most things. Like by 2022, bearing in mind this game came out in 1999, audiences have seen most things, unfortunately. I'm going to go and do the videotape while I'm thinking about it. Oh, Ari, if you want to know about Senua, I've played it. It's up on YouTube. But they did consult with they consulted with people who suffer from hallucinations and psychosis, I think, to the point where one of their consultants became their main actress, I think. I think that's how the actor who was cast as Senua got the role. I could be wrong. No, I think she's their community manager. Ignore that. But it is on YouTube. It's not a terribly long game. I'm really looking forward to the sequel. I'm just worried that they can't pull the same thing off with handling it. It's, you know, as far as I feel, respectfully. Obviously, I'm not a mental health professional, so. Or a sufferer. It's this room. It is not this room. Because this is not the examination room. Guess your question would be whether or not the game's sole focus is her psychosis or not. Like, is the story only her hallucinations or she have development and plot outside of them? The story itself is pretty bare bones. Her psychosis manifests in a lot of auditory hallucinations constantly throughout the game, and a lot of times her pattern recognition skills highlight the symbols that you need to solve the puzzles in the environment itself, right? And I know that they did a lot of research to handle it respectfully, so, but obviously I don't have the academic backing behind it. But from my perspective as a layman, her psychosis was part of her, but it wasn't everything about her. There was trauma. You learned a bit about her life as well. It wasn't the focus of the story. It was just running alongside it as this is just who she is. The story is her going to the underworld to rescue her loved one, without spoiling anything. If I'm remembering correctly. Now let's watch a tape. Sorry, I clicked out the window. Okay, so I don't think you need to watch that. I think that's just lore. Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice, sorry. I don't actually care about the game. I'm looking for the cast. Oh, so Senua's actor was just someone who works for Ninja Theory. She does video editing, I think. Oh, she's a freelance photographer and video editor. There we go. Who accidentally stumbled into the role when the professional actress dropped out. There we go. You always watch it. Not sure if you got it. No, I don't think you have to. But I've watched it, so we've got the lore. I can't remember if I saved before watching that, so I'm just going to save again. Actually, it's 6 o'clock, so that's a perfect time to wrap up the stream before I go into the examination room and we meet the bay. Because that's when the hospital gets weird. So I think saving just before the hospital gets... if I'm recalling things correctly. So if we end now before the hospital gets weird, tomorrow we can resume with the weird hospital. Aces Bay, yeah. Do you disagree, Ari? Hang on, YouTube. We've got to end this conversation. An angel can come home and sniff the flowers I bought her, and then sneeze because of her hay fever. I feel like Ari is typing furiously. You definitely agree, just didn't realize it was widely accessible here. No, she's bae. Like, she tried to help and gets the tragic story because of it. Anyway, YouTube, thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed. Please let me know what you thought in the comment section below. Please pet your pets. Please have them good pets. I'll see you soon, Angel. Please do stay safe, healthy, and wholesome. Twitch, stick around. I'll find someone to raid, but YouTube, much love.